there, happy Friday. Don't you love Friday? Just having the little weekend, looking ahead.
Friday's not my favorite.
What? Because your work.
I like Monday.
It's a baby. Because you get to see me again.
That's exactly true.
I'll tell you, I'm going to love this Monday because we have a few surprises. At 7:05 on Monday morning, we're going to tell everybody about the lineup for Sunday in the Country. A lot of emails, calls have been coming in about that. Who's going to be there? We'll actually have one of the people who will be performing at Sunday in the Country there in the studio with us, so they can help me make that announce, give you some really good information about tickets and everything else you've been asking about. So we'll do that at 7:05 Monday. We're also going to be on Fox TV on Monday, 7:20. I've got some more weird but wow news stories I want to tell you about at 7:50, and they're crazy, crazy stories. And we are going to give away a pair of tickets, too. I should mention that. The first pair of tickets for Sunday in the Country will be given away when we make the announce. So there's just a lot of good reasons to listen on Monday. I hope you can. Have a great weekend. See you later.